Patterson flips it back to Brodie. Got away. Nieto gets around Brodie. Here's Nieto. Shorthanded. Scores! Matt Nieto, top corner. Shorthanded goal. And the Avalanche make it 1-0 in game two.
Down the other way, and TJ Brodie just tries to keep this puck in. It comes to him slowly, and he just kind of gets caught flat-footed. And what a finish by Matt Nieto. When the Avs needed some depth scoring, they get it here from Nieto in game two. And Brodie was there to support Anderson, and Nieto just kind of makes this play.